Today I'm going to teach you about collage. The French word for pasting applied to a technique of pasting together fragments of newspaper, glass, wood, photos or other materials as part of a drawing or painting for the purpose of emphasizing the reality of an object or painting surface or of creating a new relationship between basically disparate materials. It was first used by Braque and Pablo Picasso in 1912. It became an important aspect of synthetic cubism.